My yard was created to try and stop the isolation many suffer after any type of crisis. We use surplus food, any spaces that are available and offered to us, to create community meals, working with beautiful people, creative people who care about the community and want to make our meals a little bit special.